Welcome to this guided sleep meditation. My name is Yogi Bryan, and it's time to fall asleep. So find your comfortable spot where you can rest, a comfortable spot where you can fall asleep. And once you find that place, once you find that spot, softly, gently close your eyes. And as you softly, gently close your eyes, you begin to relax. You begin to settle. You begin to arrive to the present moment. So allow yourself to be present. Allow yourself to relax. Bring in your mind back to your body. Bring in your mind back to your space, back to your room. And as you bring your mind back to your space, bring your awareness and attention to your breathing. And just notice your breath. Observe your breath. And notice how you feel. Checking in with yourself. Saying silently, how do I feel? How do I feel? And now take a nice deep inhale through your nose. And open the mouth, just sigh it out. Relaxing, releasing all the stress, all the tension from your day. And each and every breath you take, you relax even more and more. Each and every inhale and exhale, you relax easily and naturally. Your body wants to relax. So allow your body to relax. Allow your body to settle. And maybe say silently to yourself, I deserve to relax. I deserve to relax. Relaxing deeper and deeper as you breathe. Each and every breath you take, you feel a wave of relaxation all the way up and all the way down. Relaxing down and down, more and more. And notice your body. Observe your body. And take a scan of your body all the way from the crown of your head to the tips of your toes. And as you scan your body, as you notice your body, notice any tension you feel in your body. And when you notice where you feel that tension, send your breath to that tension. Send your awareness to that tension. And once you send your breath to that tension, once you send your awareness to that tension, your body knows exactly how to release that tension, because your body knows exactly what to do to relax. So allow your body to deeply and easily, naturally relax. As you allow your body to naturally relax, easily relax, effortlessly relax, you feel heavier and heavier, heavier and heavier, deeper and deeper, fully relaxing now. fully relaxing now as your body feels deeper and deeper, heavier and heavier, more and more relaxed. That's right. And now feel your body lighter and lighter, all the way up, lighter and lighter. Your body feels so light now. So light now, lighter and lighter, all the way up, lighter and lighter. Now feel heavier and heavier, so heavy now, so heavy now. All those muscles in your body feel so heavy, so relaxed. All those muscle fibers feel so heavy and so relaxed. And those tiny muscles in your eyelids feel so heavy and so relaxed. Those tiny muscles in your eyelids are so heavy and so relaxed that it's impossible to open your eyes, sinking deeper and deeper and deeper still, heavier and heavier and heavier still. And as you completely relax, your conscious mind surrenders. Your conscious mind lets go. And as your conscious mind surrenders, and as your conscious mind lets go, your unconscious mind will listen and hear exactly what it needs to hear. And your conscious mind will drift off into the most restful sleep. And your unconscious mind will follow, relaxing deeper and deeper. So allow your conscious mind to surrender. Allow your conscious mind to let go. And eventually and easily, you'll drift off into the most peaceful sleep, because you deserve the most peaceful sleep. Yes, you do. You deserve the most peaceful sleep. And in just a moment, I wonder if you can imagine yourself in an elevator. And you're in this elevator on the 10th floor. And you're going down, down, down to the first floor. Not yet, but in just a moment, you'll imagine yourself on this elevator going down. And once you reach the first floor, the door opens to a hallway. And at the end of the hallway is 10 steps going down. Now, imagine yourself on this elevator on the 10th floor, and you start to go down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The elevator door opens. Now walk down this hallway, all the way down, and you reach these 10 steps going down. And in just a moment, you'll take these 10 steps going down. And at the bottom of these steps is a sandy beach. A warm, sandy beach. The sun's starting to set. It feels so, so comfortable. You're at the top of these steps now. Look down. And each step you take in just a moment, you'll relax even more and more. 10 times more relaxed than you are now. Now take that first step. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, you're halfway down. So relax, sinking deeper and deeper into a relaxed state. 4, 3, 2, 1, putting your feet on the sandy beach. Your feet sink down into the sandy beach, feeling so relaxed, so grounded, so at peace. As you look out to the horizon, you see the sun starting to set over the water, and you feel nothing but peace and tranquility and unconditional love, because you're exactly where you need to be. And as you walk down the sandy beach, write your name in the sand. Write your name in the sand with your toes. And you see your name. You notice your name. And the waves start to wash over your name. And as the waves wash over your name, you start to surrender. You start to let go. You start to drift off in the most peaceful, wonderful sleep. And as you see your name washed over in the sand, lie down on the sand. And as you lie down on the sand, just notice the sounds of the waves. And those sounds of the waves will allow you to drift off into the most peaceful sleep.